I am Dan Patrick, Lieutenant. Hi, I'm Dan Patrick, Lieutenant Governor of Texas. I know this has been a very difficult way to end your senior year, and most of you will not have an opportunity to take part in your usual graduation ceremony. So I wanted to take a moment to let you know how proud I am of what you've accomplished, and I called on a few friends who wanted to pass that same message along to you. Here's Kim Kardashian.
Hi guys, it's Kim Kardashian West into the class of 2020. I know it's so disappointing that you guys aren't going to be able to have your graduation ceremony this year, but I just want you to know that I'm so proud of you and all of your accomplishments, and I know that you're going to be the biggest success. So congratulations on graduating, and God bless you guys and your family.
Hey guys, it's Jalen Smith with the Dallas Cowboys, and I just want to congratulate the entire class of 2020 for graduating high school. It's an incredible thing. It's an incredible feeling. I know you guys aren't able to enjoy it the way you envision with your friends and family and walking across that stage due to the COVID-19. But you know, I'm thankful for you and I'm proud of you. You guys have accomplished a lot, and just want to encourage you to dream big. There's so much to accomplish. Stay safe, stay strong. Go Cowboys.
What's up, y'all? Greg Mann's here with the Houston Texans. Just want to send a huge congratulatory shout out to all you class of 2020 seniors. Congratulations. All your hard work and dedication has paid off over these past couple of years. As a graduate of the class of 2010, I can confidently tell you these next 10 years will be the absolute best of your life. So stay positive, congratulations, and you did it.
I want to congratulate the graduating class of 2020 this year. I know this spring has been really tough, likely not getting the chance to walk on the stage to receive your diplomas, not getting to celebrate with family and friends. I do want you to know that we are really proud of you and of your accomplishments. Graduating high school is a huge milestone in your lives. You have much left ahead of you. I want you to remember to set your sights high and dream big. And God bless you.
Hello, this is Clyde the Glide Drexler of the Houston Rockets. And I'd like to say congratulations to all of the Texas graduates for the class of 2020. We're so proud of you. We're proud of your accomplishments. We know your future is going to be extremely bright. We support you. And once again, I'd like to say congrats.
Hi, I'm Michael Irvin, Hall of Fame wide receiver from the Dallas Cowboys. And I am so blessed that you are allowing me just a moment to speak with you on this great celebratory day that is for you. As most of you know, to earn this distinction required over a decade of all the great stuff that your parents, teachers, and loved ones imparted to you, like hard work, teamwork, and determination. You have been destined to be well, run well, and do well, and leave your mark. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey guys, this is Case Keenum, NFL quarterback and Texas high school graduate. I just wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2020 seniors this year. I know it's not been the senior year that you wanted or even the graduation that you might have dreamed of, but I wanted to say congratulations. This is an incredible achievement.
Hey everyone, this is Robert Covington here, just checking in to say congratulations to everyone that graduated. Unfortunately, you guys aren't able to walk, but you know, it's not the downfall in anybody's journey. You guys have a bright future ahead, and everything that you guys are about to witness is about to be amazing. So, you know, for me, my team, and the whole, you know, community, that, you know, you guys are not able to walk, but we just want to wish you guys many, many success, and, you know, have a great future.
What's up, everybody? Houston Astros outfielder Josh Reddick here. I want to congratulate the entire class of 2020 graduating across the great state of Texas this year. This spring semester has been tough for you, and I know you may miss walking across that stage to get your diploma and graduating with your friends and your families, but I want you to know how proud I am of you, of your accomplishments. Graduating high school is a big milestone, and you have so much ahead of you. I encourage you to dream big dreams and chase them. God bless you and good luck.
To the Texas High School Senior Class of 2020, I'm Chuck Norris. I want you to know how proud I am of your accomplishment. You have your whole life ahead of you. I encourage you to dream big and never give up. God bless.
Hello, Texas High School graduates of 2020. It's Justin Jackson, and on behalf of the Mavs, we'd like to congratulate you on your graduation this year. I know this year has had a lot of uncertainty and even cut your year short, but it doesn't take away any accomplishments that you've accomplished so far. And I know in the future, y'all will accomplish even more.
Hi, I'm Darren Woodson, 3-time Super Bowl champion with the Dallas Cowboys. Yeah, when we were winning championships back in the day. I do want to tell you this about the class of 2020. You guys are resilient. You had to go through a lot with this COVID. There was some discomfort that you had to experience. That discomfort's gonna make you special. To the class of 2020, you're a special group. Be resilient. Understand that you're gonna get knocked on your butt and that you're gonna have to get back up. And that's exactly what you guys are doing now. God bless you. Congratulations.
Hey, this is Andy Dalton. I just want to say congratulations. I'm proud of all that y'all have accomplished. This has been a crazy year. You'll never forget your senior year, I know that. And you'll always have this story to tell. So, proud of you. Congratulations.
I'm Texas Supreme Court Justice Eva Guzman. Congratulations, class of 2020. Your hard work, determination, and perseverance have paid off. I know this is not the graduation you envisioned, but know that there are about 27 million Texans cheering you on, believing in you, supporting your dreams. The COVID-19 pandemic may provide the prologue, but you will write every chapter of your life story. Dream big, work hard, never give up. Somos Tejanos, y juntos, sí se puede.
I want to thank my friends and my friends of friends who wanted to take a moment and share their message with you. You know what? You have your whole life ahead of you. And as they all said, it's time to dream big. Don't let anyone tell you you can't accomplish the great things in life that you envision for yourself. I know you can do it. So once again, congratulations. It's a big deal to be the class of 2020. Years and years from now, they'll be asking you about what it was like during this time when you graduated. So God bless you. God bless your family in this great state of Texas. We're counting on you to make those dreams come true.
Good evening. Welcome to tonight's 2020 commencement ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Good evening. I'm Seth Norman, your salutatorian. Class of 2020, welcome. Parents, welcome. Friends, family, everyone in this stadium and online with a connection too close for blanket words to describe your connection with a student on this field, welcome. I'm so happy that I'm able to speak with you today because this was not certain. It was not certain whether we would be able to share this moment together, if we could have one final moment gathered as the Angleton High School class of 2020. But here we are. We are here to celebrate our growth from children to graduates. We have learned much over the years, but we still have so much left to learn. There will be many facets to our life after graduation, as life is complex. These areas will continue to grow for the rest of our lives. The first is our memories. The memories we have made on this journey called high school will never be forgotten. Homecoming, prom, pep rallies, all of these will not be lost to us once we graduate and leave high school behind. Instead, these moments will serve to remind us of when we were young, wild, and free. Not every memory we have made here has been positive, but without these memories, we would make the same mistakes every day, over and over without end. Memories teach us about ourselves and are testament to how we can change ourselves over time. Never stop making memories. Never stop trying new things. Never stop getting out of your comfort zone. Second, perseverance. Perseverance is fighting, pushing through what holds you back until finally you achieve something great. Well, here we are. We have made it. We have pushed through pop quizzes, cram sessions, all-nighters, finals. We have done it. But don't let me fool you, we are not done fighting. After tonight, whether you enter the military, the workforce, college, anything, we must all still persevere. Every day will bring hardships only you can know that test your ability to stand your ground. But we must all stay strong. We must know we will persevere. Why? We have so much to live for. This is passion, the reason for waking up every day ready to face the world. Many of us will find that our passion was for extracurriculars like athletics, choir, band, any activities we will not be continuing after this night. I implore that you find something to be passionate about. It doesn't need to be huge, maybe a hobby or skill, or maybe you are passionate about a person, a group of people, even a pet. What is important is that you have a reason to persevere, because life will not get easier after tonight. Next up, love. Not the romantic sort, but the kind of love our parents have felt for us as we grow up to this moment. I know I could not be here tonight without the love I have received from my parents, my brothers, and the rest of my family. Never forget the people who have made you who you are, even after this night, as you begin your journey without them. The final facet I leave with you today is hope. Without hope, everything is worthless. Memories without hope become grasping for a time lost forever. Perseverance becomes wasted breath. Without hope, passion becomes hate and love becomes greed. Hope is the belief that good will come even when we are at our darkest moments. These recent months have not necessarily gone to plan, to say the least. I pray that you never lose hope, that you always remember what lies ahead beyond all this. At times, this will seem impossible. It will seem like the world is caving in on itself and we are powerless to stop it. But we are not powerless. We have hope, and we have the ability to improve ourselves every day. Let the memories you form continuously shape who you are. Never stop persevering. Find your passion. Remember you are loved. I can't wait for us to begin this journey into the unknown as graduates. Thank you for listening, if you did, and God bless the class of 2020.
Hi, I'm Kennedy Schwenk, your 2020 class president. Class of 2020, our vision is clear. We have all heard this 100 times. There are so many cool quotes fitting for our class. However, one of my favorites is, "The best view comes after the hardest climb." Wow, have we had a climb. None of us could have ever imagined our senior climb ending in a global pandemic. Every obstacle that has been thrown our way, we have overcome to get to this point. We finally made it. Thinking of all the last 13 years as Wildcats, they have helped shape us into who we are today. Speaking of views, I'm sure we have all heard the analogy about your rearview mirror and windshield in your car. The rearview mirror is smaller because it reflects what's behind you. What has happened in your past is not near as important as what is in your future. The rearview mirror is essential, no doubt. That's why it is there, to look back and reflect on just our past. The little mirror holds so many memories for all of us. From our first day of kindergarten, a lot of memories at ECC, our first junior high dance, where a lot of kids' bop was played, our first day of high school, where we wandered the halls aimlessly, to getting our license, our first little bit of freedom, getting to drive ourselves to school. All of the upperclassmen activities, senior sunrise, chalk your spot, powder puff, cap and gown pictures, and now, our last gathering as the Angleton High School Class of 2020, as we walk across the field at Wildcat Stadium. There are so many memories we have made on this field and in this stadium. Now it is time to turn our direction to the huge windshield representing our future. Whether it be college, workforce, military, but no matter what, do not forget where you came from, what school built you, and all of the memories we have made. I would like to say a huge thank you to our school district for providing us everything we needed to get to this point, and for pushing for our graduation to happen regardless of the circumstances. I would also like to thank our families for pushing us to fulfill our potential and get us to this milestone in our lives. I cannot wait to see what our future holds, and I would like to conclude with this quote. Behind you, all our memories. Before you, all our dreams. Around you and on Facebook Live, all who love you. Within you, all you need. AHS, class of 2020, just roll with it and hook 'em.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us as we honor the graduates of Angleton High School's class of 2020. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administrators, and the Board of Trustees of Angleton Independent School District, I want to congratulate these young women and men for everything that they have accomplished over the last 4 years, which culminates here with graduation from AHS. Allow me to introduce some special guests. On the platform with me tonight are members of the AISD Board of Trustees, President Regina Berry, and board members Tommy Gaines, Dana Tolbert, Kimmy Hunter, Heather Brewer, and Justin Janae. It is a privilege to stand here tonight as principal of Angleton High School and have the opportunity to address you for a brief moment. Congratulations, Wildcats. You will now join the many who have gone before you and become alumni of Angleton High School. As you sit here tonight, your family, your teachers, your administrators, and friends are very proud of what you have accomplished. Tonight's ceremony is a public display that you have learned how to be committed. You have learned how to finish everything that you start. You see, in life, everyone starts, but only a few finish. The difference can be described in one word: commitment. And at the beginning of the race, there will always be many starters. But the longer the race goes on, the more commitment is required. Some races are difficult, and many are filled with hurdles and obstacles. As a graduate of the class of 2020, you have proven that not even unprecedented obstacles could stop you from reaching the top. You have proved that in spite of worldwide pandemics, in spite of virtual learning demands, in spite of the absence of celebrations, which most seniors are privy to, you have to stay in the race and you have to be committed. When I look back on everything that you have accomplished, I can say with confidence that starting is easy, but finishing is not. Because you were committed, you were able to fight off immediate gratification. You were able to wait for your reward. Instead of asking how long it will take, you ask how far I can go. You stayed committed until you crossed the finish line. You made no excuses, and you did more than just show up for the race, but you stayed in the race. You knew that it would not be easy, but you remained committed. To dream was not enough, but you had to work, to climb, and to sweat uphill the entire way. In conclusion, I look forward to hearing about the great things that you will do with the days ahead of you. As you work towards achieving your goals during the next chapter of your life, remember, there will be times when your commitment will be the only thing that will keep you going. Everyone will get knocked down, but not everyone will get back up. Everyone will get a chance, but not everyone will take it. The trials of life will always require a new level of commitment, and life's greatest rewards will go to those who demonstrate an ongoing commitment to run until they are finished. Thank you. Allow me to introduce the class of 2020's valedictorian, Emily Christensen.
Welcome, friends, family, and fellow classmates to the Angleton High School Class of 2020 graduation ceremony. It is a tremendous honor to stand here and speak on behalf of this class. First, I would like to say thank you to the AISD staff and everyone who worked tirelessly to help make this graduation today possible. I know many students across the U.S. are not able to experience something like this, so truly, thank you. Thank you to all of the teachers who have helped us along this journey. Your sacrifices have not gone unnoticed. Finally, thank you to everybody who was able to make it here today, whether you're watching online or here in person sitting in the stands. Without all of your support, many of us would not have made it to this stage today. Mandy Hale once said, "Trust the wait, embrace the uncertainty. When nothing is certain, anything is possible." Given the current situation, uncertainty is something that will be prevalent for a while, but that does not take away from what we have accomplished these past years. It takes nothing away from what tonight represents, and none of your hard work was in vain. Tonight marks the end of a 12-year journey and the entrance into the rest of our lives. Aside from just being a new beginning, tonight represents that even in times of uncertainty, nothing can take away from the success that you've created for yourself, because success lies in what was learned along the way and not where you end up. This journey is unique to every person, and no two people are going to go through the same experience. You will experience obstacles that you must overcome that are unique to you, and that is what makes success so ambiguous. It is relative to who you are and what you have been through. In some cases, we are our own worst critics when it comes to what we allow ourselves to be proud of. We often compare our own successes to people that we idolize or are inspired by, but this is an unfair comparison. Allow yourself to take pride in what you have accomplished, regardless of what those around you are doing. Although success may seem like a rewarding end, it's easy to drown in what your own idea of success is. Freshman year, as I sat with the band to play during graduation, I remember seeing the valedictorian and salutatorian give their speeches and wondering what it'd be like to be up on that stage one day. This then turned into an unhealthy obsession that I fed into for 3 years. I often pushed myself past what I knew my limits were, and it became apparent I wasn't able to take myself out of academics. Other people may have viewed this as being successful, but I have missed out on high school experiences that I will now never be able to experience. I'm sure we can all relate to this on some level and to making sacrifices to meet a goal at the expense of personal happiness. I would encourage you all to prioritize creating a balance between achieving your goals and your personal happiness, because it is sometimes hard to tell if you are prioritizing one over the other. Success is nothing if you can't find happiness in the journey. Life is a culmination of a bunch of little successes and losses, but neither marks the end of your journey. You will never stop growing or learning as you continue to take risks and work towards your dreams. However, I encourage you to take all of this advice with a grain of salt and follow what brings you happiness, because it will never be the same for any two people. As you start this new journey, don't let the fear of failure stop you from reaching your true potential. When you walk off this field tonight, you will be met by many closed doors, but do not let this discourage you. Without failure, there is no possibility for success. As much as I've looked forward to this day, I've always disliked endings. However, if we never experienced bittersweet endings, we would never experience the excitement that comes with a new beginning. Graduation may be the end of one chapter, but it's the beginning to a whole new world of opportunities, opportunities waiting to be seized by you. I would like to leave you with a quote from Winston Churchill. Success is not final, and failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Thank you, and congratulations, Angleton High School Class of 2020.
At this time, as principal of Angleton High School, it gives me great pleasure to present to Phil Edwards, superintendent of Angleton ISD, the class of 2020. These students have completed a full and rigorous course study through Angleton High School.
Good evening. As superintendent of Angleton Independent School District, it is my honor to certify to the Angleton ISD Board of Trustees that the young men and women who will be graduating tonight are doing so under the most rigorous standards established in the state of Texas. I would like to take this time to say to all of the graduates, congratulations. Your grace and dignity during this difficult time of your senior year, has inspired all of us here tonight. Thank you and congratulations for what you've done for us. It is now my pleasure to certify that these students have met all standards set forth by the Angleton ISD Board of Trustees for participation in the commencement exercises. Students, congratulations.
At this time, we will prepare to present the candidates for graduation with their diplomas. Angleton High School's counselors, Yvonne Goldman, Leo O'Hara, Jessica Ramirez, and Judy McWilliams will read the students' names. As each student comes forward, he or she will pick up their diploma. We ask that you refrain from blowing air horns during the calling of the names this evening. Tonight may be the only time some of our students hear their name called in public. They may be the first in their family to graduate from high school. Let us not disrespect them or overshadow their moment. At the end of the presentation of the diplomas, the graduates will rise for the alma mater and the class song. At the conclusion of the class song, we will dismiss the graduates from the field. We ask that you remain in the stands until all graduates are dismissed. Then we will dismiss a section at a time from the stands.
Maria Ty Aguilar. Paige Melissa Alexander. Hector Isaac Almanza Prado. Christopher Alvarado. Abigail Nicole Anderson. Kaylee Marie Anderson. Cheyenne Gail Andrews. Chiara Annunziato. Abigail Elizabeth Anthony. Vince Devin Antunes. Haley Star Archie. Aaron Michael Area. Joseph Ray Armstrong II. Chantel Arredondo. Antonio G. Arroyo Jr. Christopher Seth Arthur Holt. Jason Asensio. Seth Grayson Aschenbeck. Eric Daniel Astello Viasana. Aden Santiago Avalos. Adrian Alejandro Avalos. Breeze Crystal Barajas Ayala. Johnny Joe Ayala Jr. Roel Ayala Jr. Angelica Michelle Balderas. Nathan Baeza. John Vian Lewayne Banks. Kayla Monet Banks. Christina Darnell Banks. Diana Jade Barber. Shelby Lane Barnhill. Joe Abraham Berrigan. Ashley Jacqueline Barron Chavez. Amari Lee Bass. Jordan John Becerra. Brian Robert Beck. Larissa Marie Bejarano. Christina Belmores. Eric Belmores. Javier Belmarez. Bailey Victoria Benj. Joshua Ahmad Bevel. Damian Levon Bierman. Carissa Nicole Blau. Aaliyah Bonilla. Bailey Ann Boone. Peyton William Booth. Luke Andrew Bowers. Chisholm Precious Esther Bright Osigwe. Kanan Andrew Briscoe. John Charles Brockman. Randy Michelle Brookins. Garrett Paul Brown. Brennan Ray Browning. Brett Evan Bruce. Eros Lamarco Rudy. Gianna Camille Brudner. Natalie Mae Brumfield. Caleb Wayne Bryant. Rebecca Jane Bryant. Joseph Kane Buckaloo. Savannah Morgan Birch. Angela Marie Bush. Joshua Alexander Butler. Caleb Andrew Butterfield. Brian Camacho. Yamilet Fernandez Carmarina. Evan Anthony Cantu and Sergio Andres Cantu. Mia Ann Cantu. Sierra Danae Cantu. Christopher Anthony Caps. Azucena Carvajal Cervantes. Ulysses Jose Cardenas. Christopher Damon Carruthers Jr. Kylie Elise Carr. Jennifer Carrasco. Melanie Celeste Carrizales. Bronk Lane Carter. Isaiah Emmanuel Casas. Abdiel Gustavo Casillas. Vicente Castillo III. Alisa Nicole Castor. Vernon Santana Castro. Alan Lionel Cerda. Abigail Zandra Chambers. Hannah Suzanne Chambliss. Cassidy Lane Chambliss. Emily Camille Chambliss. Adriana Chavez Murillo. Avery Diane Church. Marvin Eliu Cifuentes. Danica Warrenia Coffey. Stephanie Collin. Kevin Contreras. Madison Raylin Cook. Madison Elizabeth Kuhn. Jose Luis Corbo. Alondra Guadalupe Cortez. Ernest Ray Cotton Jr. Zachary Allen Coupland. Noah Austin Kroll. Yakari Cruz Ambrosio. Crystal Junwei Cruz Mendoza. Alex Matthew Cunningham. Jacob Mateo Damian. Aubrey Nicole Davidson. Arlette Dianara Davila. Curtis Dwayne Davis Jr. Janasia Shanae Davis. Joshua Andrew De La Rosa. Mateo Kristen De La Fuente. Oscar Jesus De Leon. Edgar Adrian De La Cruz. Isabel Nicole De Leon. Yareli De Leon. Dalton Jake Delgado. Naomi Delgado. George Anthony Diaz Jr. Colton Allen Dice. Olivia Aaliyah Deon Dilworth. Alba Leilani Dominguez. Jennifer May Dominguez. Roberto Dominguez Jr. Jace Michael Doss. Jaden Michelle Doss. Jordan James Dozier. Armand Ventre Dudley. Lily Mabel Duffy. Ruth Guadalupe Duque. Thank you. Sarah Danielle Eaton. Lauren Marie Eberspatcher. Diego Ray Edison. Kenneth Ray Eklund III. Emily Nell Emfinger. Angela Marie Escobar. Alexis Haciel Espinoza. Natalia Rose Espinoza. Erica Estrada. Elizabeth Italia Evans. Trinity Janelle Eversole. Austin Raymond Fairchild. Christian Angel Favela. Jesus Favela Jr. Erica Fernandez. Stephanie Litzahari Ferrara. Dylan Christian Fisk. Janice Grace K. Fleming. Risa Elizabeth Flores. Trikari Dion Follins. Macy Catherine Fondon. Ethan Charles Fonville. Michael Wayne Ford Jr. Jalen McKay Frater. Bradley Stephen Ryan Frazier. Micah Sean Frost. Patricia Ann Fulks. Zane Evan Funk. Brenda Michelle Galazar Castor. Juan Antonio Garcia Belmaras. Dana Lizette Garcia Hernandez. Kelton Bryson Garcia. Lauren Patricia Garcia. Leonardo Garcia. Mariana Garcia Sanchez. Timothy Cantu Garcia. Yaritza Garcia. Madison Faith Gardner. Ashley Abigail Garza. Christopher Garza. Janelle Alejandra Garza. Johanna Guadalupe Garza Reyes. Sky Alexandra Garza. Allison Brooke Gerds. Tristan James Getgood. Marissa Lee Gonzalez. Arlen Highline Gonzalez Crespin. Gavin Michael Gooding. Aurora Bree Goodrum. Sterling Greathouse. Alyssa Michelle Green. Ashley Marie Green. Jordan McKenzie Green. Tyler Carlton Tyson Green. Callie Marie Grigsby. Juan Manuel Grimaldo Jr. Brittany Michelle Gross. Braden Matthew Guajardo. Preston Tyler Guerra. Emily Elizabeth Guerrero. Christian Philip Guevara. Nydia Guevara Nolasco. Megan Leanne Guillory. Jesus Gutierrez. Nicholas Raul Gutierrez. David Jonas Hill. Ethan Michael Hammonds. Elisa Morgan Harris. Trista Gail Harrison. Michaela Nicole Hayes. Melanie May Hurd. Mario Flores Abear. Jacob Allen Hensley. Christina Lee Hensley. Brianna Marie Henson. Victoria Lauren Herbst. Anthony Luis Hernandez. Christian Joel Hernandez. Amelia Janelle Hernandez. Manuel De Jesus Hernandez. Moses Hernandez. John Allen Lee Hickman. Dylan Peyton Hill. Justin David Hill. Jacqueline Hinojosa. Michaela Oriana Hinojosa. Tanner Lee Hogan. Alyssa Lynn Honeycutt. Kayla Tiana Honore. Shamira Jabrion Honore. Jaden Donovan Hoover. Callista Faith Hoochin. Addison Nicole Howell. Juanita Huerta. Odalis Huesca. Brindle Bryce Humbird. Angelia Grace Hurst. Kylie Marie Hurst. Stephen Trace Ivy. Kenyon Lloyd Jackson. Makia Michelle Jackson. Jenna Hope Jacob. Daniel Cruz Hymus. Joshua Cole Jamison. Angel Lynn Hosso. Emilio Jimenez. Gabriel Michael Jimenez. Johan Husue Jimenez. Brianna Faye Johnson. Brianna Celeste Johnson. Evan Taylor Johnson. Kasia Nicole Johnson Payne. Destiny Jones. Axel Ivan Duenas Juarez. Clarissa Duenas Juarez. Cody Wayne Coughhold. Madison Rose Keith. Declan Sablon Kendall. Jasmine Marie Kennedy. Cheyenne Jean Kettler. Jaden Christiana King. Cody Wayne King. Hannah Marie Knight. Evan Johnson. Emily Tice Christensen. Richard Jefferson Katroba.
Haley Brooke Lamb. Yaretsi Alali Lara. Scott Carl Lehman. Alexandria Renee Lee. Perla Lorena Lima Mendez. Ronaldo Efrain Leon. Imani Alexia Lewis. Brooklyn Demi Nicole Light. Taylor Nicole Lloyd. Ciara Brooklyn Long Cozine. William Fabian Longoria. Carrion Michael Lopez. Michael Anthony Lopez. Elias Anthony Lowry. Dustin Michael Lugo. Lance Christopher Luna. Sandra Macedo. Elizabeth Juarez Madrid. Danielle Renee Magallanes. Penelope Rose Majthub. Haley Alexa Maldonado. Dewan Lee Marable. Joshua Delgado Alexander Marquez. Cameron Tyler Marshall. Wyatt Christopher Martell. Skylar Michelle Martin. Annette Fatima Martinez.
Richard Katroba.
Richard Katroba. Jalen Martinez. Mauricio Martinez. Mercedes Marie Martinez. Oscar Martinez. Annabelle Judith Matchett. Josiah Diego Mathis. Reese Danielle Mott. Priscilla Martins Matos. Sebastian Maya. Justice Blake Mayon. Carissa Marie McCabe. Jacob Ryan McCauley. Shannon Elise McConkey. Landon Alexander McCoy. Connor Logan McDonald. James Peyton McIntyre. Kendi Jaden McMiller. Matthew Domingo Medina. Brianna Mendez. Aaron Michelle Mendez. Jose Luis Mendez. Monica Mendez. Nicholas Robert Mendez. Cariana Arlie Mendoza. Natalie Mercedes Mendoza. Kinsley Megan Mercado. Josue Emmanuel Molina. Allison Michelle Monclova. Jasmine Nashe Monmouth. Dadrian Mackay Monroe. Dorian Alexander Monroe. Cameron Lee Moore. Arik Xander Morales. Jaden Allen Morales. Chase Emmanuel Morton. Daniel Anthony Mota. Joshua Davis Mulcair. Danielle Jean Myers. Michelle Renee Myers. Jacqueline Nicole Narvaez. Yatsiri Nurisade Nava. Anthony J. Newhouse. Madison Avery Newman. Seth Andrew Norman. Dariella Oladin. Juliana Magali Oladin. Ethan John Olivier. Nayeli Ontiveros. Jessica Paola Ordonez Garcia. Florencio and Antonio Oriana. Jesus Orizaba. Kira Danielle Orozco. Daniel Ortega. Derek Nathaniel Ortega. Kaylin Marie Ortiz. Giselle Janet Osorio. Edgar Osorio Leon. Giselle Jeanette Osorio. Aaliyah Adelise Padilla. Desiree Nicole Padilla. Garrett Maynard Patton. Sarah Evelyn Payne. Julian E. Pena. Anissa Marie Perez. Angel Perez Jimenez. Kelijah Devon Peterson. Dustin Cole Phelan. Jocelyn Vanessa Pimentel Galicia. Cameron Elaine Pinero. Tyler Bacon Prowitz. Autumn Joanne Price. Eddie Prouty Jr. Lane Patrick Quave. Hayden Van Quinn. Marlise Quinones. Kaya Nicole Rainwater. Angelica Deanne Ramirez. Angelina Neve Ramirez. Victor Joel Ramirez. Karen Marie Ramos. Desmond Deshaun Randall. Daniqua Deasia Ratcliffe. Sarai Razo. Ashley Elizabeth Renteria. Giancarlo Resto Santiago. Israel Romeo Reyes Cazali. Jaden Kane Rice. Colin Michael Riddo. Skylar Devon Riggs. Tori Elaine Riley. Ricardo Rios Jr. Bryce Dakota Ripple. Giovanna Iris Rivera. Liliana Yvette Rivera.
Aaliyah Sydney Robichaud. Kayla Humina Robles. Isaiah Lee Rocha. Birdiana Rodriguez. Felipe Alberto Rodriguez Jr. Jose Guadalupe Rodriguez Jr. Carla Azucena Rodriguez. Olivia Rose Rodriguez. Romeo Joseph Rodriguez. Ray Aldo Rosales. Branson Anthony Roy. Anaya Janique Royston. Angel Eduardo Ruano. McKenna Lynn Rubio. Ariana Nicole Ruiz. Lauren Lynette Runyon. Kareen Russell IV. Alyssa Joy Salazar. Yesenia Esmeralda Salazar. Evaristo Saldana. Joaquin Damian Saldana. Destiny Marie Salinas. Robert Luis Salinas. Shelby Marie Salinas. Anthony Francisco Sanchez. Israel Enrique Sanchez. Jose Herve Sanchez II. Julian Nicole Sanchez. Priscilla Alexis Sanchez. Corinne Taylor Sanders. Caleb Joe Sandoval. Jasleen Angelica Santa Maria. Xavier Jose Santos. Jaden Anthony Saceda. Leslie Alexandra Saceda. Mark Saceda. Tate Robert Spruce. Ashlyn Nicole Scales. Christina Michelle Scholl. Kennedy McKay Schwank. Jordan Akeem Scott Jones. Jesus Eduardo Serna. Corey Alexander Shahadi. Caitlin Shell. Christopher Gage Schingler. Marisol Sierra. Alasia Renee Simmons. Ethan Lee Sims. Kayla Jashe Smith. Kimoni Alexi Smith. Trayvon Jarrell Smith. Jada Nicole Smoot. Sitlalik Solis Sanchez. Aaron Elizabeth Solomon. Avaya Marie Soria. Romy Michael Soria. Maya Aracelia Souza. Andrew Philip Stackhouse. Carolyn Virginia Stallman. Wyatt Michael Stang. Angel Lita Stapp. Morgan Philip Stevens. Ashley Renee Stoddard. Cameron Isaiah Stone. Dustin Sergey Strabeck. Tony DeAndrea Thomas. Jalen Christopher Thompson. Mason Elton Thompson. Erica Tienda. Rihanna Nicole Tiorina. Abigail Marie Timmons. Haley Nicole Tyndale. James Hunter Todd. Celia Grace Torres. Gustavo Adolfo Torres. Adley Nicole Travelstead. Caden Allen Travelstead. Diego Armando Treviza. Jeffrey Trujillo. Logan Andrew Tuyos. Miguel Angel Valencia. Rudolph Valladares. Janet Vargas. Omar Vargas Jr. Jacob Vasquez. Shay Lynn Vaughn. Diana Vega. Caleb Christopher Verestigi. Courtney Ekaterina Vesley. Denise Villarreal. Jennifer Villaleon. Mario Isaias Villagran. Robert Thomas Villarreal. Jaden Anderson Wall. Jacoby David Wallace. Chase Allen Wells. Joseph Aiden West. Madison West. Brandon Thomas Whipple. Landris Javon White. Morgan Ruby Bindley White. Tegan Holly Whitley. Taylor Marie Witten. Rodnisha Talithia Sherelle Williams. Noah Austin Wingard. Nathan William Wolf. Brianna Alexis Wood. Kylie Rayanne Woods. Rayshawn Jamone Woods. Tristan Lane Wooten. Zachary Michael Wright. Daniel Ilel Yadov. Madison Elizabeth Yates. Ariana Gabrielle Iglesias. Omar Mwafik Zidan. Anna Puala Zendejas.
Class of 2020, please rise. Varsity cheerleaders, please come forward at this time. Graduates, you can now move your tassels over to the left, and we will hear the alma mater for one last time. And now for the class song.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die, 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 die. Don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say,